What's up, you guys? Sean Ross Sapp, managing editor, Fightful.com, FightfulWrestling.com. Fightful Wrestling is where you go for all your free wrestling news, videos, podcasts. You know the drill. Fightful.com has MMA and boxing as well. We got news on a big signing for Ring of Honor. Who would have thought this a couple of years ago? PCO has inked a deal with Ring of Honor. Unbelievable. Into his 50s. The Quebecer has reached new heights in terms of popularity in pro wrestling. He burst back onto the scene when he competed against Walter at Joey Janela's Spring Break 2 during WrestleMania 34 weekend in New Orleans. And once that match was all said and done, he started to get a lot more attention. PCO has since gone on to compete all over the independent wrestling scene in a number of countries, and clips of him wrestling have made the rounds on social media, including his moonsault from the top rope to the outside of the ring. According to PW Insider, ROH is interested in PCO to the point that they have signed Pierre to a full-time exclusive contract. The site notes that it is believed that PCO inked the deal over the last week, and promotions such as Black Label Pro Wrestling have began to announce that PCO will no longer be able to appear at his scheduled dates. PCO is retweeting all that has to do with the report that he has signed with Ring of Honor, and teasers with a heartbeat monitor have been airing on ROH TV, signaling his arrival for quite some time. Another interesting aspect of this is Madison Square Garden in 2019. A lot of names are going to be leaving Ring of Honor, even though it's already a sold-out show. There's word that WWE has moved a couple things around as well. But PCO will likely be competing on that show in Madison Square Garden. How about this? The last time PCO competed in Madison Square Garden, 1998, which is actually much more recent than I had expected. I thought it would be 94 or 95, but he actually competed there during his 98 run. So this is a good signing for Ring of Honor. If you get a year out of him, then great. If not, then he's pretty much in the same boat as everybody else. We'll have more on this in the coming week on the show, on the Listen to Your Boy, on the post-Raw, post-SmackDown show. As all this unfolds, don't forget we have Final Battle, Ring of Honor post-show, December 14th. I've got an interview with Flip Gordon up on Fightful Select already. Stories will be coming from that. Flip Gordon told me he is already confirmed for Madison Square Garden. Leave us a thumbs up, subscribe, we're out.